Right now, breaking details on that destructive mansion fire in Wayne, Delaware County. Chopper 3 over Windham Lane just a little while ago. Take a look at those flames. That fire is believed to have started in the garage where someone was working on a car. It then spread quickly through the garage into the rest of the house. We're told one person did suffer minor injuries. That person was taken to the hospital to be checked out.
More breaking.